dentist when you get there. Now,
I love how you go after the dentist. It gives me pleasure. Why I listen.
I don't care how good you look in that bodysuit. You and me, when we get to meet, you and me arm wrestling.
Okay, so now we promised our listeners that we would get to ask you a couple questions, and I wish we could have you on like for the rest of the day.
Really?
Because this is such a short segment. But Den, we're all talking about the flu. That's all that is on everybody's minds right now. So people are asking us so many questions. And one of the questions is, they tell us washing hands, washing hands, washing hands. But people are using hand sanitizer like it's the same thing. Is it?
It's the same thing when it comes to the virus. So washing your hands for 20 seconds with soap and water is roughly equivalent to using a hand sanitizer. So they're interchangeable, and it's much more practical. Unfortunately, it does dry your skin out, so most folks have to use a moisturizer. But here's the catch. Most people will touch their face 5 to 15 times an hour, whether you acknowledge it, admit it, or think you're not. You just did, probably. So people listening at home, if you're going to keep your fingers out of your eyes, out of your mouth, which are the mucous membranes where the virus goes from your fingertip into your body, great. But since, like most humans, we're flawed, we touch our face. So use something to keep your hand clean. And recognize that shaking someone's hand or having them cough in your face is only one way you get the virus. Another common way is someone coughs on a tabletop and you touch it, or their hands are contaminated, they touch the bathroom doors, they leave the bathroom, your moist fingers touch where their moist fingers were, and now you have the virus in your finger. You touch your eye, off you go.